do we? I don't know. I'm not sure we do, to be honest with you. I think she said to me, my first wife, well, I've got to that stage now, I've got to tell you about this, I've been married twice. And my first wife said, you need to lose weight, keep fit. I said, right, okay, fair enough. So she said, right, for Christmas, you're getting the Jane Fonda video. So, Christmas came, I put it in. On Golden Pond, it was called. Watched it twice, I didn't lose any weight. But it's not easy to do, is it? It's so difficult. It's easy to train and put it on. But it's not so difficult. I've got some... I mentioned my first wife to you there, loads. And hands up all the happily married men. That was a nut, wasn't it? That was a nut.
Yeah, yeah.
It's amazing, isn't it? It's the hand up thing. You're not quite up for that yet, are you? All right. Hands up all the men in the room that have never had a sexual encounter with another man. Two, three, four, five. There's a bloke over here, got it halfway up, remembered something. Thought, oh, no. Come out now. Oh, what's this? Oh, here we are. We've got a... Ladies and gentlemen, it's a shout going out here. This is for Maureen. Maureen, who is 111. Sorry, ill. We're travelling around London. Before we came away, I had a shoot around for 3 or 4 weeks using public.